They're doing the right things here at home.
Leaves throwing the puck to the red line. Dykhouse knocks it down, skates it in. We got a fight. They have a fight. Nick Kypreos and Scott Daniels. Daniels right back into it, isn't he? Up the injured list and into his scrum. They're in tight right here. Kypreos and Daniels. Daniels with an uppercut. Kypreos tries to pin him. Overhand by Kypreos. This takes a lot out of the players. They're wrestling.
Yeah, it's not so bad the punches that you get. It's all the energy that you're expelled during this altercation. I'll tell you, when a fight like that is over, you welcome the 5-minute rest.
I bet you do.
Yeah, right at center ice. There's a little shot to the left arm with a stick. And it looked like they were glued in that spot looking at each other. And it doesn't take much for those two combatants to go at it. Not a lot of heavy shots thrown to the front of the face. A lot of cuffing to the back and the neck.
Saw a lot of that grabbing and punching last night. Tyson Holyfield.